This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.